Good evening, everyone. Well, the last time the Orangemen had a football player drafted in the top 10, the year was 1999. The player was Donovan McNabb. The team was the Eagles, and the mood was, well, not so welcoming as you remember.
A lot of eyebrows going there.
Yeah, I mean, like, a lot of eyebrows.
Very suggestive.
Look at that baby face. We love it. Oh, my goodness. From Syracuse, New York, to Bemidji, to what, Shreveport?
To Shreveport, Louisiana. That was me talking about the minor league hockey team there.
To Minneapolis.
The Bossier Shreveport Mudbugs.
So you joined KARE11 15 years ago.
Yeah, 2007. So it's 2007 in August of 2007.
Yeah, right when I was having my...
You
arrived right when I was heading out on
your
maternity leave.
You and Bee Chang, both of you were on maternity leave.
Yeah, I remember that very well.
Yep.
Well, the last 5 years, of course, on the Saturday show have been a lot of fun because of this gentleman to my right. And we've sure had a lot of fun, of course, watching him do all sorts of things that we didn't want to do. We couldn't let you go without reliving some of those favorite moments. Take a look.
Eric, back to you.
You kind of look like a lady when you put your lips like that.
Yeah, this seems a little scary all of a sudden. The first day of competition is about to begin here in Sochi.
Well, we won't be kissing our next little guest here.
In
fact,
I will.
We're going to eat.
Table.
Oh, of course you will.
That one.
Oh.
I want to eat it, that's why.
Oh! Dave is the president of the Kirk Cousins fan club. It just started today.
I am. I have a membership card and everything, and you get a denim jacket and suspenders in the mail.
Purple and gold. Let's go.
Bikes.
Little hop.
Professional right here.
I feel like Rocky.
He's in between.
You're surviving.
Start
up there and go.
I feel like a donkey.
Pull your feet together and then you'll start spinning.
Woo!
Okay, all right.
60. All right, I don't think I can top that. 60 is pretty good, Bell, right? I mean, 60, it's not bad. I don't think it's going to. You'll notice the hardcore hockey folks out there will notice, though, my shots go directly as if the goalie was standing there. It would be hitting him right in the chest. Am I there?
Yep.
Good.
Step on over. Oh.
All right, I'm done. Thanks, everybody. This was great. Go.
Right on in.
Oh, I did it! Yes! Woo! Oh, I did it! I didn't fall off! Now what do I do?
Look up to the ceiling.
I have a second career. Look, Mom, I made the circus. We're out front of US Bank Stadium. American Ninja Warrior is here. My life insurance policy is up to date. And I don't know that I've ever been this frightened in my life.
Oh, 1-4. Oh,
I got a good bounce off your tummy.
Yeah, you did.
No, we lost.
We lost.
I know.
You play to 11,
the
by
last
the way, which
point.
Is perfect.
She hit me.
We'll
did
right
I
back.
Mention that?
You're
going to
be fine. You're going to be fine.
If you're still bummed after a bad breakup for a $5 donation, you can get your ex's first name on a.
Okay, you have to read this.
On a puppy pee pad.
Yeah, why not? This
That's
is a good
brilliant.
Idea. You know, we take care of everyone here. We like want to make sure everyone's okay.
There's an actual National Poop Day. And it's coming Monday, February 8th. Lucky you. And now there's a game to help you celebrate everything to do with number two. And I should have read that first. Oh! The sound it makes is really something. Oh my God! I hate everything about this. Oh God!
It's one of those days you can just look outside and everything is what you expect it to be.
Come on,
Good
baby!
Job!
Can't have a party without.
Oh wait. Oh.
What an entrance. Let's go. Stop it. Ah, what the heck? Ah! Ah! Ah!
Ah! Ah!
Blowing bubbles for your kids.
No. Sarah, will you go to prom with me?
Come on, Sarah, this is huge. You gotta say yes.
What do I have?
Because I love you and I don't want you to have a little something on your chin.
Thank you so much.
Whoa.
Oh, and almost.
That is why I talk about sports for a living.
Did you just lick your finger and clean my mouth?
Yeah, pretty much I did. Good thing we had the 7-second delay.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Well,
you did it well, Parker.
I've learned the importance of stretchy jeans. With all that jumping, and I mean, I don't know how many times, jumping and splitting.
Because anytime
and
a workout segment comes up, I always say, I'll do it. And then Dave's like, no, it's my segment. Not doing that on TV.
Why don't you do this one? Okay, Beth, thanks.
Oh, my gosh. We want to thank, of course, Deb Lingdahl, who put together a bunch of wonderful year enders. We were able to kind of grab it. And then Reed was the one who kind of mastered the package for today because
we've had some fun.
Yeah, I know.
We have had a lot of fun. And we're going to talk about that, aren't we?
Yeah, we are. Okay. We're going to, a lot of folks are sending in their sentiments for Dave, his last Saturday morning show.
Oh,
and we will be right back in just a few minutes.